Pete, last month at the United Kingdom Championship Tournament, you caused a lot of chaos. Are you at all concerned how the NXT locker room is going to take to you?
Do you really think I care how a locker room would take to me? At the end of that tournament, everybody knew the name Bruiserweight Pete Dunne. How did Triple H say it? Make a name for yourself.
Now, next week, you will face Mark Andrews, and he's someone...
Making a name for yourself is all well and good. And in Blackpool, you did an incredible job. But at NXT, that's not going to fly.